Blizzard Entertainment. Blizzard North. Hey gamers, welcome back to my gaming channel, Video Gamers Oasis Play Theater. I'm your host, The Meat Geek. Back again with another walkthrough of Diablo, the original classic point-and-click adventure RPG made in 1995 by Blizzard Entertainment. And we're back into the saddle with our hero, Hawkscope. The good sorcerer, he's going to clean out the clock of the cathedral, not literally the clock. He's going to clean out the filthy demons that have infected it with the power of his magic, and he's got a powerful new staff, a charged bolt. What we're going to do now, we're going to go further into the cathedral, but we're just first going to stock some shelves. As you can see here, we have some good stock here. We have three potions of full healing, three potions of full mana, and one potion of rejuvenation, recover life and mana. So that's going to be very, very useful. Save our game. We're going to save our money for more of that, of the same. More of those rejuvenation potions. But let's first get into the... back into the cathedral. Fight some few minor monsters before we get onto the butcher and King Lior's skeleton, ghost, demon, reanimated corpse. So let's get on with it. Let's get on with some. Yeah. We're going to get back into the lower levels. We're just gonna fight some minor enemies just to build up our money. Build up our gold and our items. So let's get back down to this level 2. Got a really good weapon now. It's the Staff of Charge Bolt. We have 71 of the 71 charges, so we should be really, really, really dangerous. We are going to be a force to be reckoned with. Alright, let's get on. Lower level. Let's go to the third level now. We're not going to go too far. We're just going to go far enough to fight some enemies. Let's see what we can find here. Goodies. Watch out for those enemies. They'll be coming out. Ow! Gotcha. To go back for a healing. Did I pick it up yet? Yeah, I've got the bow. Save game, save game, save game. Okay, I can come back and sell that later.
Not enough mana.
Healing. Okay, not enough mana. Just to use weapons. Save game. How much money do we have? 61 gold pieces. What I am trying to do is trying to build up my items. What? Gotcha. You know, it probably would be a good idea to go out now and escape. Retreat, and then go back in. Whoa, 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 whoa. Not there. Save game. We're gonna go back, get his healing, come right back. Alright, good. So let's go back upstairs. Save our game. I'm gonna talk to Pepin for a healing. Maybe we can buy some more potions from him. Rejuvenation potions for health and mana.
What ails you, my friend?
Healing. Buy items. Potion of Rejuvenation. 120. Save game. What we do need is okay, we need 120. So let's see if we can go to our friendly neighborhood Griswold and sell our items. Anything we don't need, I mean.
Weapons. Whoa! What can I do for you?
Sell items. Serpo. Yes. Back. Leave shop. Inventory. 86 gold pieces. Not too shabby, but we need more than that. Let's go back into the cathedral, fight some more monsters, get some more gold, come back in, get a healing, repeat the process. Rinse, lather, repeat, basically. More gold. 18 gold pieces. Save game. Let's go back out here. Come on, get in there. What the heck am I doing? Value. music is very spooky. Watch out. Not yet, not late. I'm ready to go to the next level yet. Save game. How's our money situation? 208 gold pieces. Very sweet. Let's get a healing from Pepin. As soon as we get some more money, let's get some more money from the selling some items to Griswold.
Oh, what can I do for you?
Sell club. Yes. Back. Save. Lead game. Not lead game. Lead. Now we have 215 gold pieces. Okay, let's go buy some more potions from Heaven. Okay, come on, come on.
What ails you, my friend?
Seal healing. Buy items. Potion of rejuvenation. Yes. Back. Healer's hall. Inventory. Alright. Excellent. Lots of mana, lots of rejuvenation. Save game. Back into the game. Let's finish up all these enemies. How's our inventory? 93 gold pieces, not too bad. My staff with Griswold. See if I can, if he can do that for me. Mm-hmm.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
Repair items. Repair my staff of charge bolt. I don't have enough gold. Leather armor, yes. Cap, yes. Back, yes. Leave shop. Inventory now. 80 gold. Save game. I'll have to use one of those potions. Alright, now I got full mana. Gotta use my spells wisely. Okay, I got charge bolt, which is pretty good. So I got charges. Firebolt. Three area. healing from Pepin.
What ails you, my friend?
Some healing and buy item, potion of rejuvenation. Yes, back. Yes, leave healers home, inventory. Another potion of rejuvenation is by save game. Let's get our potion of mana. Save game. Let's get back into the game. Don't touch any of the any rejuvenation until you need it the most. We have a bunch of those. Probably the charge bolt staff, probably what I need. What was it? Major. Not major, but tougher enemies. Soldier demons with the spears. Here. See a value. What's this? What is it? Our cloak? Let's sell that, please. City game. Gotcha! You're all done. You're all done for. Save game. Woo! That was accelerating. Treasure. Treasure, treasure. Save game. Right. So far, so good. Game. Here. What's this? What's this? Could be one of the bosses. Gotcha. Same game. Could use a little healing right about now. Save game. I'm such on a roll. Let's be careful now. We've done enough here.
A spell ready.
Save game. Get out of there. Get the hell out of there and get back to Pip up and to be healed. Retreat. Save game.
What ails you, my friend?
Sea healing. And buy items. Potion of Rejuvenation, yes. Back. Leave healers home, save game. Alright. And we'll add. add to our stock. Some more potion. How's our inventory for gold? We got lots of money. How's our staff? We got 0 to 7 charges. Save game. Let's go back to Griswold. Sell our cloak that we don't really need.
Well, what can I do for you?
Sell items, cloak, yes. Right. Shop, save game. Right. Okay. Right. Oh, we have a staff of telekinesis. How does that work?
My friend, stay a while and listen.
Staff of telekinesis. Yes, I want to identify it. Say goodbye. Inventory. Red staff of telekinesis. Damage 2-4. Durability 13/25. Charges 20/28. Resist fire plus 18. Requires 33 mags. Alright, let's save our game. And let's charge our staves. Witch.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
How's my inventory in gold? 25. We have room for we have some money for some more rejuvenation potions at least.
What ails you, my friend?
Buy a potion of rejuvenation, yes. Back, yes. Right, add that to our collection. Alright, all of the rejuvenation potions will be there. We got a scroll of town portal, a scroll of lightning, and a scroll of identity. Identify. Escape, save game. Next time, use the scroll of identify. Alright, save game. Making good progress. Stocked up. Look at all the potions we collected. not very long. We're not going to fight the boss, though.
The warmth of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
I do not have a spell ready.
Spell? Get your spells ready. Out.
I cannot carry any more.
Let's go back out. All right, we won't go there for right just yet. Whoa, ouch. And he's healing. Save game. Done just about as much as we can. What's the inventory for gold? 193. We have to go further into that Skeleton King's home.
Of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself,
not enough mana,
to serve my master for eternity.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
Out of there! Damn it! Get the hell out of there! What am I doing there? Not ready for that, for sure. I ain't got time for that! Alright, save game. Alright. Let's get healing. Desperate need of a healing.
What ails you, my friend?
Healing, buy item, potion of rejuvenation, yes. Back. Healer's home, save game. Go back to our inventory. Add a potion to our collection. What if I could use the, I might be able to use the, Staff of Telekinesis for temporarily. Save gold. Save game.
What ails you, my friend?
What can I buy? Potion of healing. Scroll of healing. Yeah, let's buy a scroll. Identify, Scroll of Lightning, Scroll of Town Portal, and Scroll of Healing. Save game. Alright, let's get back into the bottle. We should get some more mana into us. Save game. From now on, I'm going to buy a lot, loads and loads of Potion Rejuvenation. Difference. Downstairs. Three. Let's go down to the zombie King Lior. Now we're not going to fight him. We're just going to fight his minions first. Get rid of all his minions.
Of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself to serve my master for eternity.
It's too much. So it pushes the enemies back a bit. Doesn't do that much though. Guess I got some gold out of it. Get out of there. Get the hell out of there. Save game. Certainly get out of there. My inventory. 60 gold pieces, not too shabby. happen again? For healing and buying, let's buy another scroll.
What ails you, my friend?
See healing, buy item. Let's buy a scroll of healing, I believe. Yes, back. Healer's home. I got another scroll of healing. And we got max too. Sweet. See a game. Where's Walt? Sell our axe. We don't really need it.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
Sell axe. Yes, back. How much money do we have now? 122 gold. Let's see what potions we can buy from Captain.
What ails you, my friend?
My item. Potion of rejuvenation. Yes. Alright, add that to our collection. One, unos, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. Alright, we have seven potions of rejuvenation. Let's go back to the battle and finish up those enemies. Let's get a spell ready. Let's get a holy bolt. We're going for a holy bolt today. Let's go back out there and fight those minions of King Lior. Then we'll come back out to get more treasure, more items to buy. And then, and only then, will we defeat the butcher. We'll stock up our items.
Life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
Gotcha. Level up. Let's have some more vitality. Character, save game. Treasures and get gold. Save game. Okay. Open that up. Thank you.
Not enough mana.
Get out of there! Get the hell out of there! Alright. They won't leave the cat, they won't leave that keep. Save game. Alright. Let's go back upstairs to get a healing.
What ails you, my friend?
Save healing. Leave heroes home. Save game. Let's get some mana. I don't like wasting mana potion, but I have no choice. Do skeletons.
Of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself to serve my master for eternity. See?
save game. Let's use a potion. Let's use a spell this time. Spell of healing. Save game. Let's use one potion of rejuvenation. Save game.
The warmth of life has entered my tomb. Prepare yourself, mortal, to serve my master for eternity.
Good. Just need one shot. We don't need to overdo it.
Mana.
Not mana. Watch out! Get him up! Got him. What's this? Scroll of lightning. Nice. Save game. Get out there. Go back upstairs, get a healing, come back.